The 2012 London Olympics. The next proving ground for a generation of budding athletes. Three sportsmen face insurmountable odds. Will the Olympic Committee know what hit them?
When I first met them, I recognised immediately that they had potential. This was a group of people who I felt, actually with some discipline, good diet, that they would be able to achieve the fitness levels. And that's my main aim. Especially if you look at this group, one could say that there's a certain disadvantageness about them. And this present day and era, we are really trying to help to uplift those people who maybe we wouldn't think would have that ability.
These three sportsmen started out on the mean streets of London town. Look at the graffiti, look at the chewing gum, it's grim. Skateboarding. It's cool, it's hip, it might be in the Olympics. The fundamentals of these balletic athletes is grace, integrity, truth. The reason these three athletes got a chance at the Olympic Games? London Olympic Diversity Participation Commission.
In the Olympics, we need something different. Here is a group that actually are able to come along and deliver the goods. They have imagination. They have different ideas. They want to bring something unusual, something that will make people sit up and think, but also appeal to the masses.
I mean, it's a great opportunity coming up in the Olympics. Home soil, practicing really hard. I've had this course built in my back garden, practicing every day. I'm feeling good. The LODPC, I mean, it's a bit of a joke that they're allowed to come in.
Oh yeah, in a way I really like the idea, because I've never seen it before that somebody would start like this. I don't know if they will really win, or if they've got a realistic chance to win something, but at least they take part and it could be good fun.
I think we've got the real beginnings of something here.
Mythic.
One can clearly see that had he had the opportunity in earlier life to have had more discipline, I think, one could see that perhaps he has the ability. And again, I think this is a person who can really lead.
Oodi Duda.
Well, you can clearly see that she's got grace, hasn't she? I mean, she is, we could say she's a lovely mover. And I wouldn't want you to misconstrue. I'm not trying to suggest anything there about personal feelings.
Blong.
Well, I know. I mean, that's the one worry, really, isn't it? Because, really, we know that personal growth does come through responsibility. So, for me, I think for him, the key thing is to get him to be responsible. You know, learning how to tie shoelaces, although seems quite simple, I think this would really help. Freestyler. Rock the microphone. Straight from the top of my dome. Freestyler. Rock the microphone. Carry on with the freestyler.
Synchronize. Most athletes start as young children. They can wait over a decade for that golden moment in the Olympic Games. These three have to get all that training done in a few months. Every great athlete comes a great trainer. These trainers are not afraid of pushing these athletes to their very limits. In the case of these three, Biffig takes the role. The motivational techniques deployed by Biffig may seem unorthodox, but they certainly get results. Biffig is not only their trainer, but a world-class athlete, setting the mark for her people.
I mean, I like to be modest. Some people say that I'm one of the best. The horse is an animal that feels you. So he must feel that you trust him, and so he will trust you in the end. I don't know, have you ever seen the film Avatar? You know, when they join together the thread with the ones from the animal. So with the horse, riding a horse, you must reach something like that. You must abandon all your worries, all your everything is going around in your life, and just think of you becoming one thing with the horse. I believe she will do very well because she likes horses, and the horse she's riding likes her.
I can see them going on and achieving things in other areas and in other fields.
I believe that they can offer something that's unique, something that you can identify with.
This whole thing could actually be a catalyst for improving and changing and just bringing people together.